Choo, and the edible spot and on the top third floor. And they have here Blue Dream and the Lemonades on the 3A, 4A scale. So, I think, yeah. Can I get a gram of the Jack Herrera Moon Rock? This is really incredible selection here. So you can see both from the pricing and from the creation what's going on here. 4A indoor. For a plus indoor from last month. They've got Herrera, and they've got a Herrera Moon Rock, so that's what we're trying out. Edibleland, and so this is the cookies. Here you have a wide array. Chocolate chip cookies, caramel dark, red velvet, all with marijuana, varying quantities, THC quantities, and all the gummies, oils for rubbing, and more gummies, Edibleland downstairs at Choo Choo. Purchases now from here. Jack Herrera and some sativa gummies, eh? Look at that, I'm gonna get a cold beer to go with it. Crazy, so here I am having edibles, Jack Herrera, and a beer in one location. That one, the last one, reads: Thailand became the first country in Asia and only the third in the world after Canada and Uruguay to decriminalize cannabis nationwide on June 9th, 2022. Time weed timeline. This is the weed timeline, dating back to thousands of years ago, 12,000 years ago, to June 9th of 2022, and Thailand became the first country in Asia and only the third in the world after Canada and Uruguay to decriminalize cannabis nationwide. this is the text on the walls at Choo Choo Hemp and Edibleland. Which explains in English the variety of terminologies. I don't really get it, but I kind of like it. Like, I don't really understand it, but the reason for all of this very specific stuff on the walls is. But I like.